Now Daniel Bryan off those kicks into the cover. Ryder quickly kicks out at two.
Ironically, after what we saw this past Monday night on Raw, the person that needs the most therapy may be AJ Lee, our general manager. She had what I would describe as a nervous breakdown in the ring Monday night.
Well, it's been a tough going as of late for Raw's general manager. She's had superstars leaving and walking out. She's been called out by Vicky Guerrero. And Ryder now. Trying to build momentum. You saw those zen-like exercises from Daniel Bryan moments ago. You have to wonder if those keep the anger in control of Bryan.
That's what he's trying to do, channel the emotion and focus around his opponent here.
And Ryder now looking for the Broski boots.
Oh man, Daniel Bryan better refocus or he's about to be upset here by Ryder. Start this all over again?
Hug it out!
He wants a hug! Daniel, Daniel Bryan! I thought he had his anger under control!
No lock, and Ryder quickly tapping out!
Daniel Bryan, who was controlling his anger for most of the matchup, but he snapped again. Daniel Bryan has snapped again.
Daniel Bryan has lost control.
I told you that a lot of work needs to be done to try to control the anger in Daniel Bryan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has reversed his decision. Therefore, your winner is Long Island IZ, Zack Ryder.
Well, Bryan's anger got the best of him there.
Yeah, but this may set Daniel Bryan over the deep end.
I mean, you might be right, because in the record book, Daniel Bryan has now lost to Zack Ryder.